Hey there, cool cats. This is Poltrold, and we are going back into the beautiful town of Portia today. And I just wanted to tell you there is Oaks nuzzled up with Papa Bear on the snowy day. So hopefully they're staying nice and warm there. However, in our game, it's not winter yet. However, it just became autumn. So the world is definitely more autumnal now. Trees have leaves and oranges and yellows and the like, if I remember correctly. Some nice coffee with me today. A mince pie flavored instant coffee. And it's technically a coffee for like around Christmas time, but I like it and it's open. So I just drink it whenever. Now, let's see what's in our inventory. Alright, nothing out of the normal. There's our llama statue we got. And it's very good. I believe it gives us 18 defense just by having it in our house, which is awesome. Speaking of the house, we do need to upgrade our house. As well as the workstation. Let's move this a little bit away. And then when we go to look at what we need to have to upgrade the workstation. Stuff here. Sorry, I'm getting distracted. Then when we go to see what we need to pay to upgrade and how big it is, we can actually see the space it would take up. I'll go ahead and make some more of these. Refill that. Did I refill this one? No, and it needs it. Alright. Now, let's get this out. Check all of our plants. I want to do. Let's look at the map. I didn't put the DD stop up there. Hmm. Looks like we've got some new quests coming up down there. I'm not doing that yet. Let's get some steel plates. Also, this Commerce Commission small satchel. Let's see if we've got the stuff to make that right now. We need 5 quality leather. Okay. Go here to look at that. Quality leather. Ah, we need pigments for those. Well, we'll have to go buy some pigments then. Do we have... That's plant materials, metal materials. We've got our 8 of these. Alright, so that's one thing we can do today. Saving the tree. Water wheel, water engine. I think I made the water engine already. Yeah, that's like in here, right? Yes. So that's all fine. But the water wheel will take the upgraded assembly station. Now let's check this mail. From May. Hey builder, if you have some time, can you come to our Porsche Times office on Main Street? I have a proposition for you. Sure. And the research center found something useful in the data disks I brought in, and will have results for me in 6 days. Nice. Let's see. It's Tuesday. Let's go in here to see about upgrading that table. Oh, hi, QQ. Oh. I don't really have anything to give you. Instruction catalog. Let us see. How much is a home upgrade? 20 hardwood plank, 20 bronze. Okay, we've got the goals, but we need hardwood and bronze. Now this is the thing that really needs to be upgraded right now. We need 20 iron bar and 20 stone brick. Iron, 20 stone brick. Okay. The iron bar, 20 stone brick. Hey, Gust.
That Sunday fireside makes me sleepy.
Okay. Anyway. Okay, then. Let's go buy some pigments. Hey, Scraps. And Pinky. Alright. Oh, wait. He wants to do something.
Hello, smallish builder. Come here. Come on, we must discuss a matter of manly importance.
Sure.
Sure, I've got time to chat.
Great news! That's great news! You see, when I was training my body yesterday, Mars told me about a small group of warriors from Seaside who make their fists strong by punching trees. I said to myself, that's the manliest thing I've ever heard. I must try it. And believe me, smallish builder? I did. Those trees felt my mighty hands. Cocoons and rubber fruit were falling everywhere.
Were they from Minecraft?
But my fists could not keep up with my manly spirit. Today they're all swollen and I can't do the fine detail work that makes my furniture truly great. Not all hammers and saws, my little friend. This furniture takes a keen eye and quick fingers.
Mm-hmm.
In a few days, I have a client coming from Sandrock to pick up some tea tables. But these hands are probably going to be smashed up for a while. Is there any chance you can make them?
Sure, I'll try.
I like your confidence. Listen here, smallish friend. A man like me does not ask for someone to do his work as a favor. I'll give you the full payment from the client in return.
Sounds good.
I don't care what the civil court says. I'm going to stock up a bit to make sure I'm not caught flat-footed. Duvos will never catch me off guard.
Alrighty. Looks like he gave us a... Okay, we'll be able to make a tea table. Interesting. But let us... get some pigments there, right here. We'll buy a few, because they seem pretty important. Okay. Now. Actually, let her... used pigments. Supposedly there's some way to use them to change the color of your clothes and things. That sounds like fun. But maybe you need a certain machine or something for that.
Hey,
hey Oaks.
Papa Bear told me not to go check out the crash area, so I guess I won't.
Okay.
See ya.
Okay. Now that is busy crafting. Ah, yes, I am making. Well, let's see what these tea tables take to. No, that's not it. Wasn't it a hard multi-purpose? Alright, I can do this right now. And then... Wait, I need 5 of these. So I'm gonna need to buy some more pigments. Let's see what we've got in here. Because we've got the 20 iron bars, good. But we need 15 more stone bricks. Okay. Well. I can also start some right here. Honestly, let's just get all of these going with stone bricks. And then maybe we'll be able to do that today. This can go away. Okay, those, that. Okay, let's take I guess we need two more. We need two more. Pigments. But we're going that way anyway. Oh, hi, Phyllis.
Hey. I was worried someone might have been hurt from that crash, but they haven't brought anyone over to the clinic yet. A present? Thank you.
You're welcome. Your tea tables.
This is good work. Wood is sanded smooth, the legs are even. You keep this up, you can catch up to me one day. Here's your pay. But listen, while you're working on this, I got to thinking. Those people from Sandrock, they sure do love their desert tea. I hate the stuff myself. Tea is the least manly drink in the world. Then I had an epiphany. What if I make the tea more manly myself? Tea can't resist my strong will. I'm not good at preparing food, so can you help me with this thought? Add chili pepper to a tea of your choice and see what happens.
Sure. I'll try it out. Hi, Carol. I'll just have multiple ones on hand. Alrighty. Actually, I kind of wonder if the construction place has bricks for sale. They very well could. Get wood and stone. Yeah, I don't see bricks. Oh well. I was going to... Ah, yes. Spicy tea. Chili pepper and tea in the cooking set. I don't think we've got any tea, so let's go get some at the farm over here. We're mostly waiting on ingredients to cook up, so you've got time. Hey, Sophie. I'll just buy 5. Why not? Sugar. I'll go ahead and buy some cotton seeds. Oh, good. head on back. Maybe we'll collect a couple herbs over here in the meantime. Spicy tea. Whoever came up with adding chili pepper to tea is just super manly. Welp. I guess we'll see what he thinks. Actually, maybe we should make a second one as a gift to him. Already's got the right idea running everywhere. Hey, Polly.
Yes, this is how it's done. Bottoms up. The pepper sure showed the tea who's boss. It doesn't make it a manly drink, but it sure helps. Thank you for helping me, Builder. You made my mind stronger today.
All right. Well, I'm glad I could help.
I don't care.
Let's see what you think when I give you a spicy tea.
It really is a nice present.
Okay, so he does appreciate that. Oh, he does like the eye patch. Spicy tea eye patch. Let's look at. Okay. Pinky, why aren't you my friend yet? Oh, I guess I should go to Django and pick up a recipe from him. I haven't done that yet today. Oh, somebody wants something. Let's make sure to see who it is. Is that May? May, don't run away. May. Let me catch up to you, May.
Hey there, Builder Welder! Have you visited our Porsche Times off? That's because we're underfunded. HQ is completely ignoring us, as they don't even think it's worth having a newspaper in Porsche. Because nothing ever happens there. But I'm gonna change that. I have a plan to make Porsche Times one of the best in the free cities! You're going to help me do it.
Me?
Yeah, the other builders around here all found different excuses to avoid helping me. Because they know we can't offer money. Higgins even straight up said, get a budget first. That jerk! So, you're my only hope.
Well, it is important to have a budget.
I knew you're the reliable type. Here's the thing. Ever since I've been here, Irwa and I have been hand-copying all of our articles. That means we have less time out there gathering news. If you can make me something that can copy our articles faster, that'd be a great place to start.
Do you need a printing press or a printer?
I'll ask the research center and see if they have something in mind.
Guess I'm going to the research center now. I'm quite glad that this world gives you, just a whole bunch of quests.
Mei needs a helping hand copying her articles. Sounds like she needs a printing press. That shouldn't be too hard. Bring me 5 data disks and I'll get started.
Sure. I've got exactly 5.
That should be enough. I'll get started right away. I'll send word when I'm done.
All right.
Hi. It must have been an old space station or something.
Okay. Hi, Polly. She says, Preta told me it must have been an old space station or satellite that crashed. I want to see it. So are we working on? We're just waiting for that. We should finish this. We'll take the taxi home. I do get tired of running everywhere. Let's see. I might not actually be able to finish that today because I need to make more leather. Okay, that's fine. We need 8 more bricks. And you know what? Get started on some more things. Let's see. And there we go. You have this DD stop that I want to get put in. Okay. Well, let's start finding the things we need. Is this this is currently in the works. Yep, we're making two of those. We're making four of those. We're making a bunch of those. And I think that's the final DD stop. Now let's see. 6 marks. There's some fertilizer. And you know what? I think I'm gonna go collect some animal dung. I'm going to be going through fertilizer all the time. I think I'll go actually this direction today. Because I know there can be some out here near where the llamas run around. And I can also collect some herbs. Hey, Jack. Not seeing any right now. Then again, it will be tougher to see. In the fall, I suppose. The grass is turning brown. Nope. Maybe we will go to the farms to collect some. Need those. Okay. Then I guess we'll head out to the farmlands. I think the construction place is open anymore. Actually, since we just need 3 more and the construction place isn't open, we can switch this over to something else. Like these. There we go.
Oh, hello, baby. Hi, baby.
You saying hi? What's up?
What's up, girl? Come here.
Come here. There she is. That's my good kitty. I suppose it is probably pretty close to her feeding time. Yeah, it's pretty close. Not quite yet, though, baby. Not quite yet. Hardwood plank. There we go. There's two. of bronze plates. Let's get two more, and then we will be ready. Oh, are we burning through stone? Oh, I guess it does go into the carbon steel bars. Anyway, I was about to go out to the farmlands. Right out here. Oh, good. There's some animal dung right there. Some with the sheeps. What is that? Why is there just like one piece of grass? Just a single piece of big grass. Okay. Well, whatever. It seems like maybe sometimes there's some out here too. Maybe I'm just imagining that. Because I don't know what would leave dung out here. Oh, there is one out here. Stop down here. There is. That's what I thought. Yes, right there. Under the tree. Now, whose house is that out there? Can't get over there yet. But I want to. Hi, baby. Yeah. I love you. You're a good kitty.
And a kiss.
Oh. Alrighty. Almost 12 at night in game. Almost 6 in the morning out of game. Good. Our plates are almost completed. Bricks, that juice. Craft. Yeah. There we go. Okay, doesn't need refueling. Sort of. Bronze plate, hardwood planks, bronze pipes, fiber cloth. Ta-da! Okay. have time to get that DD stuff up there. Not really. I'll keep it for tomorrow. Check. Sorry. Yes. Is our final leather done? Please be done. Please be done. Almost done. Go ahead and get some heart planks going here. I think we need them for the house upgrade anyway. Now I'm just waiting for... this leather. I guess I'll just gather what I can while I'm waiting. Yes, I know. I know it's late at night. Okay, now I can make this. Two things I want to get done. Sort of, yes. I want to take a look at my missions. Just waiting on that. Gotta bring this in. Got the stuff for this. And I need to upgrade my assembly station. Let's go ahead and sleep. Alrighty. And wake up. Ready for a brand new day in Portia. But what about a brand new day IRL? The sun did just come up. Let's see what the mail has in store for us. I'm the research center. Here's the printing press diagram attached. I hope it's what May's looking for. Alright, thank you, Petra. And that's probably in our work table. Let's pick up what we've got going here. Get some more going. Crafting completed. Gather. Honestly, we'll just keep this going. And this. Everybody needs some fertilizer. All doing decently. In that case, let's do the things we're ready to do. This upgrading our assembly station. You know, I need to look at what that thing requires. The printing press. industrial engine, grinding stone, 4 mangadine steel bars. Alright. Oh, at some point here we'll make some more manganese bars. You look like you're stuck.
Hi! Got some great catches today. I highly recommend the golden salmon. Fresh and delicious.
Alrighty.
Bye.
Bye. Okay. First of all, instruction. Hi, baby. Yes. Cute.
That's Sunday fireside.
You really don't have much to say, do you?
You could do something else.
Okay, let's finally do this upgrade. What do you think, baby? What do you think? Do you just like the pets? That's what you want. You know, you didn't properly finish off your wet food last time. I wanna upgrade this. Oh! Well, I've got everything for it. Dang it. I think that, actually, no, perfect. It wasn't in the way. Oh gosh, that's such a huge thing. The home. Yeah, 20 hardwood plank, 20 bronze bars. I think upgrading one thing is plenty for now. Let's see. Now where do I deliver this commission? Oh, he's out there fighting those things. Okay. I'm gonna go on up here. Put this DD stop where it belongs. Is it this way? Yes. Past the graves. This goes right here. Ta-da! And I'll probably go ahead and use that right now. To be honest, because I got 2 quests. Minutes to save myself all that running? Certainly. Nice kitty. You like the ear pets, don't ya? Yes, you do. Alright, let's get out there. Looks like bamboo papaya grows out here even in the autumn. You can only plant it in the summer, so that's kind of interesting. Nice baby. Nice kid. Can I talk to him while he's fighting? Doesn't look like it. Monsters won't continue streaming out of it.
Well, that's that.
Oh, I was having a great day, too. This thing just had to ruin it.
What is it, anyway? I don't remember seeing anything like this in the books.
Why don't we pop it open and see?
Uh-oh. What?
Holy moly!
Holy moly!
It's a robot.
It's a robot.
How rude. The name's
Ack, ack. That's from a movie. Those are Ack. Aliens.
No, no, it's Ack. Clack, Ack. What the?
Who are you exactly, Ack Bot? What is this?
I'm the chef of my space station, a piece of which is right here.
Sounds like you can't say his name.
Space station?
Jeepers creepers! I'm on the ground! How the heck did I get here?
Yeah.
You fell from the sky.
You don't say.
Ack! Whoa there. Don't move, okay?
I'm not panicking. I'm not panicking!
Stop.
I was doing what you were doing.
Yeah, but she likes her ears being petted.
We gotta show them to the mayor.
Yeah, we should. I'll grab him. Come along.
Alrighty. So that's Ack, huh? Is anybody in here? Alrighty.
You can't arrest me! I know my rights!
Now, now, please calm down, Mr. Ack. We're just trying to sort out this situation. You unexpectedly dropped in on us after all. Anyhow, I take it that you were on the Altair 1 space station for the duration of the last 300 years. Am I correct?
I'm not saying anything until I see my lawyer.
Fascinating.
Why are we even talking to this thing?
Look, Mr. Ack, the sooner you show us you're not a threat, the better off it is for all of us.
Well, call me a pancake, but I'm a chef. How am I a threat? And to answer your question, I was in maintenance mode for the last 330 years, 2 months, and 17 days. When I woke up, I was here.
So you're not an assassin sent from Duvos?
No.
Look, old monsieur, I know not what a Duvos is. And even if I did, why would I tell you?
You have a point.
What should we do then?
Get rid of it right now. We don't know what it'll do. Remember the dancing robot in Ethia.
Yeah, but this is a chef.
I say we let him stay at the research center. We'll take responsibility for him. He's a treasure trove to be explored.
Don't do research.
How dare you? You're putting everyone's lives on the line.
And don't be rude.
He's a living AI. There aren't too many like him here in the free cities.
You know, I can hear you. Don't you care to know what I want?
Exactly.
Go on.
I'd say release me, but I know you're not going to do that. So I want a glass of milk.
Okay, that can be arranged.
Sure thing.
And I want to know what happened to my crewmates.
Arlo?
We checked the crash station. Your crewmates didn't make it. They died hundreds of years ago. Sorry.
Oh.
Poor guy.
Mr. Ack, I'm sorry for your loss. For now, I need you to cooperate and stay here until we figure out what options we have for you. Can you do that?
Yeah. Sure. I'm not going anywhere.
Uh-oh.
Also, young builder, since you're here, see if you can do something about Mr. Ack's leg and head. Make him as comfortable as you can.
Okay, sure I can thing. Do that. Hey, Arlo.
Hi.
He says, thanks. If you run into any trouble, don't hesitate to ask our Civil Corps for help. You're welcome.
I'm flies. It's fall already. The last day of fall is the examination of the Miracle Flying Pigs. As that day gets near, I'm getting more nervous. I need to pull through this.
The examination of the miracle. Oh, that's what you're called. Okay. Because their group is called the Flying Pigs.
Life is hard, then you die. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Mr. Ack? Do you want me to fix up your leg and head wounds?
What's the point? Oh, my dear Lara. Hallelujah.
Mr. Ack seems down. Maybe a glass of milk will cheer him up.
Does he have anything else to say? Is that it?
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, my dearest Lara.
Who's Lara?
Who's Lara? Just the love of my life.
What
the safety of Portia is my number one priority. If you see anything suspicious, just tell me.
Okay. There have been plenty of suspicious things lately, certainly. Alright. Now what else do we have to do? Build a printing press. No time. I don't think we've got a time limit on anything. Let's go pick up a new commission. And then bring some milk to Ack. Hi, baby. Fruit salad. He's like, why are you getting me a brick? Are you flower carpet? Nope. I don't know how to make that. 12 lead bar. Of 10 days, so I've got plenty of time to work on it. And if I recall, lead actually cooks up pretty fast. Yes, milk. Look at this. A brand new assembly station. Most things. Okay. yes, getting some milk. Now I know it'll be somewhere in here. Rose branch, fish and food. Here we go. Maybe we should go see if we can go into the crashed spaceship or not. Well, space station. Back was up with the core. I always lose my way.
That's some good milk.
You seem to be feeling better now.
I am. Thank you.
Let me see if I can find something to replace your leg.
Who's Lara? Just the love of my life.
You okay? I'm streaming.
I'll come over once I'm done with this day. Repair his leg with a broom, okay.
Let's give this a try.
I guess it's better than nothing. It's a peg leg.
Nope, it's not gonna work.
Who's Lara?
All right. A mop? Why would a mop work?
A try.
Sure.
Nope, not gonna work.
Who's Lara?
A plunger. Now that might work. Up here.
Let's give this a try.
Sure.
Hot diggity!
That means...
Perfect!
Now about your head.
Hallelujah. Oh, my dearest love.
Who's Lara?
Who's Lara?
Alright, so... What's wrong with his head? I don't remember. Is it just kind of dented?
Let's give this a try.
Ack, ack.
know.
So what are we trying next? The flower pot? Okay. What do you want to bet this isn't going to work either? Maybe the pan will.
Let's give this a try.
I think it's too big.
Yikes! A try.
There you go.
Well, shoot a monkey to the moon. This is great.
Glad you like it.
Thanks for all the help. Now I stay and await my fate. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hi. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, my dearest Lara.
Who's Lara?
Who's Lara?
You're like a caterpillar. No.
Hi.
He does not want a caterpillar.
I have a favor to ask. I've heard from one of the people here that they buried my crewmates in this city cemetery. Can you place some flowers on their grave for me?
Yeah.
Appreciated.
Alright, we need to talk with Gale. And we need to get some wildflowers. I bet Abby sells those. So let's go towards her store. Sit down here. Here's the park. There's Jack. Oh, not Abby, Alice.
Hey!
No,
see
that's
you.
Not what I want to do. All right. Let's look at the map. Okay. We'll talk to the mayor because we're down here. And he's right there.
Oh, great. Thank you. Mr. Axe certainly has an interesting personality, don't you think?
Yeah,
have you decided what will
so
happen?
Far.
Not yet. We're still deliberating on the possibilities. A decision is coming soon. I'll send it through the mail so everyone will hear it. But the church and the research center are really going at it.
What do you think?
As my wife used to say, everyone deserves a chance.
That's true. Now, let's go. Up to place the flowers. And graves. That should be right over here. Crew of the Altair 1 space station. fallen during the days of the Age of Darkness. May they rest in peace. Alrighty. Back up to the Civil Corps. Right over here. Wait, right here. Alrighty.
They were my dear crewmates. You really made that station hum. Thanks for doing this for me.
Yeah, no problem. Now, does he have anything else to say to us?
There used to be so many AIs walking around. It's kind of lonely to be the only one here now. What happened?
A lot happened.
There used to be...
Not that map. We want to go out to the world map. See what else can be done.
What you doing, baby? An explorer? What's back here? You found a piece of paper. Do you like that piece of paper?
Tree farm. Okay. Missions. I really want to get this one done.
What you doing?
I'd also like to upgrade the house and also buy more land. How much money do we have? 20k. Broom, mop, water bucket, flower pot. I'll go ahead and buy one of these. Why not? I think she's getting anxious and wants food. Yes, I know it's time. Now, I wonder if Antoine likes flowers. Can't give them to him right now, I guess. I gave him a brick. See, in some of this light, the water does look green again. Few things here to put away. Oh, hi, Emily.
Hi!
Oh, she wants pumpkin pie.
See
you. I actually have that. Let's, find it.
Did you see this living robot yet? I heard from Sam he was actually very nice.
He is. Pumpkin pie. Sophie's recipe. The best pumpkin pie this side of the Free Cities. Well, I'm glad you liked it. I'm guessing... Yes. Okay, so they will give us little hints of things that they like. Let's go ahead and put some things away. These will go in miscellaneous. Ready to harvest. The cotton seed can be replanted. Nice. Former days of our giant lettuce will be ready. Let's see. Bronze bars, stone bricks. Apple juice, plank, more hardwood planks. We need to go ahead and refuel things. To see what this water wheel is going to take. Printing press forge. Got that. I need 6 more large iron buckets. Got enough carbon steel. Got this. So for this, we just need 6 more large iron buckets. We have 0 iron. I just used it all. Actually. Oh, wow. I need to desperately go mining for iron ore then. I think I'm using it all making carbon steel bars. So that will definitely be something that we do in the next day. Let's see. It's 8:15. Gonna go looking for fertilizer ingredients. You don't mind me collecting fertilizer ingredients. Let's see. Hi, baby. You need to explore the other side of my desk now? Don't worry, I'll feed you. Very soon.
Very small. Oh, don't eat the tissues. That's not food. Stop doing that. Stop doing that. There's these weird rabbits. What is this? Oh, this is where the water engine and water wheel. Yeah, I love you too. She's licking my arm. Yeah. Don't worry, I haven't forgotten about you. I love you too, babe. Yeah. I'll probably end this day a little bit early, seeing how insistent my cat is on eating. Hi, dear. Just put everything away. Say goodbye. Thank you for joining me today. I appreciate it. I hope you enjoy these relaxed ASMR streams. I'm having a lot of fun playing this game. Anyhow, I'm getting the thorough washing of the arm by this cat. If you are watching this on Twitch or on YouTube, please follow or subscribe to me. If you are enjoying this series. And until next time, stay cool, cool cats. Bye bye.